Hey guys, this is Rishikesh Kaule and welcome back to another S/4HANA video. In this video, we are going to see how to check the material document list, okay, with MB51 transaction. One more thing, for any kind of personal or industrial trainings, you can contact me. And now we'll begin with the today's topic, which is MB51 material document list. So I'll just go to the transaction MB51. Okay, I'll enter here. Now here you can see you have what fields or what things you can enter to search the material document. Suppose you enter a particular material, so you can get all the material documents regarding that material. Okay, so these are multiple fields, like material, then plant. If there is a particular plant, from that plant you want to check what the material documents are there, so you can enter that plant. You can take a combination of 2, 3, 4 or all the fields. Like you can enter material, with that you can enter plant, and suppose you can also enter the movement type. Okay, and like entering all the three fields and executing it, that will also give you the filtered result. Then we have a posting date filter also. Like you can just enter a posting date and you can get all the material documents for that particular interval. Okay, so I'm executing this transaction right now. So after executing, you'll be able to see the material documents in this format, but this is not a convenient or user-friendly format as for me. If it is good for you, then it is fine. But we can click here for a detailed list. Okay, so we'll get a column-wise, row-wise, a better format to understand the things. Okay, so these are fields. Like you can see, there are very few columns and very few details. So if you want more details, like we have material here, then the plant for which, from where the material document was created, storage location, movement type, material document, posting date, quantity, all these things we have here. Now if you want to check something going into the material document, you can just enter on a material document or the item. It may have, like here there are 2 items, 3 items. If you click on the item, that will take you to directly that item that will show all the details over here. Okay, so now we are into the material document. You can check all the things here, like what material is, description, quantity, movement type, plant. All these things are there into our MB51 transaction, which is material document list. Okay, I'll just go back. Now these are very few fields. So when we want more fields, more detailed report, we can go into more than current display variant. Okay, now see the displayed columns are what you can see in on your screen, and the column set is what you can get into your screen. Suppose I want material description, I can select multiple fields, like material description, then what thing, document date I want. Okay, shift I need to press, no. Okay, so I'll just go for material document, click here. Okay, then I'll go for document date, click here, sorry, then company code, I'll click here, I'll able to see the company code. Then I have many fields here. These are the only fields what we'll get. Now purchase order, from which purchase order this material document was created, that we can get from here. Okay, then what else we want, the vendor, we can get it, we can check that in our report. Okay, then these are many fields, you can select any one of that. So I'll just click on abort, adopt, and we'll be on this screen. Okay, I'll just take it here because material is a very small field for a few of these. So see, we have got the other fields here. Okay, vendor, purchase order, company code, document date, all we have got here. So after this, we can also get this report in Excel format. So just a minute, see, list, export and spreadsheet. you can come and enter here. You can select Excel and you can continue. So this will, again I need to save it, I'll just save it on desktop, export same file, save, allow, remember and allow. So this, okay, this is the Excel sheet what we have got. Okay, so just a minute, just take it at one side. Okay, these are some things. This is the report in Excel format. Now you can just play with the report, you can have VLOOKUP, anything with multiple sheets or whatever your analysis is about. But this is the way how we do work with the MB51 transaction. You get the detailed material document details and you can also get it in an Excel sheet. That is great. Yeah. Okay, so don't forget to subscribe this channel. This channel is sapquora.com. We have many more S/4HANA videos. You can just check it, from basics to beginners to expert. Everyone can refer this. Thank you.